Hello everyone, Empty Knight here. Welcome back to my Metroid Prime 3 Let's Play. Come on. Oh, nearly fell off there. Come on, let me go. Well, I'll get a couple of guns again later.
The Leviathan seed is protected by an energy shield. You will not be able to reach it with that barrier active. We need more data to determine how the shield can be disabled. You are near the wreckage of a downed Federation vessel. If you can use the satellite uplink on the ship, you may be able to access information concerning the seed. Prepare to receive the ship's coordinates now.
That's gamble, though. No. Well, we guess who's been around here recently. Oh, it's bad. I haven't actually noticed that before. Nasty. I can't go that way, so I have to go this way. I can't go that way yet. I haven't got the Grapple Beam. Well, I have, but I haven't got the right upgrade. Yeah, that's gonna fall out on the isn't it? Well, we can't go back that way anymore, can we?
Mm-hmm.
leave the edge like that. To go the other way. Ah, so close too. No point in taking a hard mode unless you have to. But well, you know, it takes a range of energy tank. Missile expansion. Yeah, so plastic Grapple Beam. Or the Grapple Swing, as it's called in this game. Get it pretty early in this game. upper, actually. And Bravo with our expansion. Wait, it's so annoying with what has, like, don't get the radar. Wait, turn two. Well, I can't go that way, so I have to go this way. It's always the best idea to have doors that lock if I lose power. Now that door's unlocked.
Samus, the satellite data has revealed two distinct energy signatures. They must be supplying power to the siege shield. If these targets are eliminated, the shield will be removed. We are uploading the location of each energy signature.
Oh, look who it is. So he's definitely still around then. Oh, great. gotten to him. No, I'm going the wrong way. I've got chase of that moon. I think I shall end this episode here, and we'll see you again next time.